my dreams coming
when
true.
Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas. Right or wrong, fair or right, you know what's up with me, nigga. Never change on my gang, yeah, I'm stuck with my niggas. When untouchable, come running money up with me, nigga. Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas.
Yo, what's poppin', Tupac Caddy Gang? It's your boy, Supreme Caddy. Now look, bro, I just laced y'all up about the situation with NBA Youngboy. I said situation. The situation with NBA Youngboy and his girlfriend, aka his ex-girlfriend, Janie or whatever, you feel me? They broke up after everybody was led to believe that these niggas was in love, bro. Because I'm telling y'all, y'all niggas was in my comments. I post a blog with my girl, niggas like, bro, you NBA Youngboy in love, you feel me? Like, hey, she was in the video. They taking pictures on the ground. They laying on the ground in money. This nigga Youngboy is like, bro, this nigga need an award, you feel me? If he, I know he don't be acting, bro. He had to be really rocking with Shorty to be putting her all on the ground, doing all that type of stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, and you can tell, like, she not just with bro for clout. Like I told y'all in the last video, she was talking to him before he was blown up, you feel me? That's probably why y'all was like, where she come from out the blue? He ain't finna just go get no random Houston, you feel me? No random girl, you feel me? Because not to down her, she bad, but it's badder. I'm telling you, bro. I'm from Houston. I see Houston thoughts be saying all down my timeline, bro. NBA Youngboy, NBA Youngboy, Contrill, my husband, watching story. This nigga could have went and picked up the baddest broad out of Houston. You feel me? He got a bad broad, but it's something about her. You feel me? Like, she a real one. You feel me? She was rocking him before the fame. But everybody don't know the true story on why bro left her. You know what I'm saying? Because I've been seeing niggas on the ground posting a screenshot of her on FaceTime with a dude. And he was like, you feel me? I was just talking to her and she was like, I don't know him. You feel me? And niggas in Houston gonna hate. They love to bring you down. Niggas just love to hate. You feel me? This my city. They got niggas here that show love. You feel me? I ain't just gonna throw down on my city. But if you doing something and you going somewhere, niggas is gonna hate. Ain't nobody showing love. Period, bro. You feel me? Period. I be posting. Nigga, I was posting music and my own niggas would barely show love. Nobody would like it. Nobody would do. I be like, repost it. Hit the link. Couldn't get no love. You feel me? So I hopped on YouTube, made y'all niggas, and these my real niggas. Y'all my real niggas. Only niggas I rock with. I don't rock with nobody else in real life. Y'all niggas real. I love all y'all, bro. I appreciate the love and support. Drop a like on this video. I only bring real information, so we finna get into this video. It's another side about her that we don't know about in this car. You feel me? I see a freestyle video say she rap better than NBA Youngboy. You feel me? Y'all know the niggas just be clickbaiting on their titles, though, just to get views and stuff like that. So we finna see if that's real. Y'all know they admit. Let's get it, man. Gang.
I'll jump off the earth for that dick. That's
her on the right.
I'll get a bitch hurt for that dick. For that dick.
It sound like
I
Ben.
Know, can we eat them?
Fuck.
Fuck. I'll eat it.
Let it fly, little fool. Don't fuck with
it. Young boy.
And we gonna do something behind that.
All we gotta do.
Don't worry. Let me catch it.
Don't let me.
Do it.
Oh, you didn't catch it.
Huh?
You caught it?
Hey, you know I'm gonna slap you with this bitch.
Ah, kick your ass. You know I'm gonna slap you with this bitch. He cannot.
Let's take a ride.
So now,
come on, let's go.
Anything bound to happen.
Hey, what's your mama think about me calling you now?
She don't care.
Huh?
She doesn't care.
She asked you about it?
Nope. I know you did. I just thought it would be.
No, wait, you my girl.
Eat.
All right, bro. Now look, I thought this nigga had her, like, her Instagram was not out there for us to be on. You feel me? Like, I know there was an Instagram live because the number wasn't up there. The red live sign wasn't up there. It must have been Twitter because I was hearing that she had a Twitter, but she didn't have an Instagram. She had an Instagram, but it was disabled. You feel me? Because she got a post that was way from August. So y'all can't say she just made a new Instagram because her post was way in August. You feel me? And she had posts before August as well. You feel me? So her page was, she had a page, but it was just disabled. You feel me? Because Youngboy probably didn't want everybody going to her page. You know how it is. You feel me? I do the same thing, bro. But I thought her name was Jania. But look, He couldn't have been acting, bro, because he just said, how your mama feel about me calling you Janiyah? I thought her name was Janiyah. It must be Janiyah. He just called her Janiyah. That's why he asked her that. I don't know, bro. Y'all let me know down in the comment section below. Am I saying it right? Because she was just on live and she said Janiyah. But he just said Janiyah. But he did just say, how your mama feel about... Okay, so look. He couldn't have been playing if he met, you feel me, Shorty mama, bro. You feel me? Like, he done met her whole, like, her moms. Her moms know they talk. You feel me? So young boy wasn't playing. I heard people be like, bro, he just be playing. He couldn't have been playing, bro. He put her in a whole music video. Now, there's a nigga that then, you feel me, that made music. I'm not finna put no random thought that's supposed to be my girlfriend in my video, bro. If she a thought, she gonna be a thought on the low key. You ain't finna be in the spotlight. You ain't finna be in the camera. Ain't nobody finna know you exist. You just gonna be behind doors. You feel me? That's how it is when you got a thought. You feel me? I done dealt with thoughts y'all niggas don't even know about because I'm not finna put them on here. You feel me? But if it's a girl you rock with, you gonna put her in the spotlight. So she was in the spotlight. So I'm like, Danielle and them don't count. She got her own fan base. Malu Juju, they got their own fan base. Her, I don't know, bro. It's something going on. You feel me? Like, he was really rocking with her, bro. I think it's the Houston nigga with the screenshot of him on FaceTime with her. He done broke him up, bro. Because they was on FaceTime together and he was like, stop playing with me like I'm a random nigga. And the fact that he done got into it with Youngboy in the mall, they was in the Galleria going back and forth like they got into it. You feel me? So the fact that he got into it with him in person, and it's the same nigga on the FaceTime, you feel me? It's some, you feel me? Because he was at the Galleria. She was in the Galleria too, bro. She was sitting back. He had the dog, Naomi. You feel me? He's like, I got Naomi with me. Then he put the camera on her, and then he put it back on him real quick. That same day, he was supposedly got into it with the dude, you feel me? A dude from Houston in the Galleria. Now, it's the same dude from the screenshot, you feel me? The FaceTime call on the little thing, you feel me? So I'm guessing that broke him up because that happened with my girl. I get into it with a nigga at Walmart. We chopping it up. You feel me? I get on the ground. He got a FaceTime video. He like, I was just talking to your girl. I'm like, bro, hold on, my nigga. I just got into it with him. You feel me? And it, I ain't gonna blame him. He still got to get his action for coming at me. You feel me? But it ain't his fault. Like, this the diet. She got to go. You feel me? So I'm guessing that's why he broke up with her, bro. But I don't know, dog. I don't know. But y'all seen the beginning. It's something about it. You feel me? We ain't know that side. We ain't know that side when she doing all this for the, she'll jump off the earth for the, you know what I'm saying? We ain't know all that side. Every girl, freaky girls, they probably gonna have that side, but the you know, the little ratchet side, we ain't know about that. To the gram, she be looking all uncontrolled style. But my nigga, you know what I'm saying? So we can't really just be judging off the outside, her on the gram crying. You don't know what be going on behind closed doors, you feel me? And I see all these fake videos on YouTube. That's why I want to bring y'all the real information. Don't believe none of these goofy titles. Oh, she gave a boy top for NBA, young boy broke up. Bro, I be on YouTube all day, my nigga. Them are just titles to pull you in for views. They get their revenue, and they don't care about your opinion. Half of them turn the lights and the comments off because they don't want to deal with the hate. My nigga, all my stuff stay on. If you dislike it, that's your opinion. You don't like it? Dip. If you like it, drop the like. I appreciate the love and support. You my nigga. I appreciate your subscribe. All that, bro. I'm only bringing that real information, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, shout out to young boy, bro. Shout out to old girl, you feel me? I hope she don't be too hurt because in the last video, she was crying. This video, she looked savage, but she was hurt. She like, my heart is in control and stuff like that, you feel me? So go check that out. That'll be at the end of this video, bro, or in the description down below. I gotta bring y'all boys some more videos. So I know that... Let's get this video to 1K likes, bro. I ain't say nothing about the likes, bro. But anyways, I gotta bring y'all some more videos. So then I gotta stop two videos, get it, man. Dang.
I'll jump off the earth for that dick. I'll get a bitch hurt for that dick. I'll do a whole stick for that dick. I'll get on wick for that dick. With your baby, okay? I'll go to his house for that dick. Bitch's house. I'll serve his fucking mind for that dick. Fuck that mouth. I'll shake my ass fast for that dick. Bitch fast. I'll do the fucking dad for that dick. Bitch room.
So what you
call them?
Lemons or something?
You not no lemons.
What the hell?
I don't know. Can we eat them?
Fuck.
Why? I'll eat it.
Let it fly, little fool. Don't fuck with
them. And we gonna do something behind that.
All we gotta do.
Throw one. Let me catch it.
Don't let me.
Throw it.
Oh, you didn't catch it.
Huh?
You caught it.
Uh-huh. Hey, you know I'm gonna slap you with this bitch.
Kick your ass. You talking about something? You know I'm gonna slap you with this bitch. He couldn't have.
Let's take a ride. Janiyah, come on, let's go.
Anything bound to happen.
Hey, what your mama think about me calling you Janiyah?
She don't care.
Huh?
She doesn't care.
She asked you about it?
Nope.
know you did. I just thought it'd be. It's time to eat.
$1,000 on my neck. Another 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure about the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm tryna get in on my for real. I'm tryna get in on my. Me and my dogs, we tryna run your house.